So if both are going to be moving towards solar or renewables, then that impact may come down. Along with that, if you change the nature of design of cities and things like that, then I guess we are moving towards a less impactful situation. But it's a long way to go. No, but the good part is that solar is happening in front of our eyes. As I was saying there, when you saw those Revas, did you think that electric cars would pick up? No? And especially when gas prices are low.
There's one lobby which says that the carbon footprint of the solar and these electrical batteries is far higher than the coal. I mean, that's an argument.
No, I don't have
that. There was a small last question, sir. Yes.
Oh, the